Hey, royal enthusiasts! Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have some intriguing insights into Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's recent date night at Treyloon restaurant in Montecito. Body language expert Judy James suggests that a couple may be going through a rough patch in their marriage. Let's delve into the details and explore the rumored tensions between Meghan and Harry. During their outing at Treyloon, Meghan and Harry appeared together, trying to present a united front. However, body language expert Judy James interprets the photos differently. According to her analysis, Meghan appears confident and happy in her birthday star mode, while Harry seems more withdrawn and tense. Judy notes that there was a lack of tactile gestures between the couple, unlike their usual public displays of affection. This absence of hand-holding and touch raises eyebrows, as A-list celebrities often walk hand-in-hand during date nights. Judy suggests that Harry's body language hints at possible preoccupation or tension during the evening. Reports suggest that the atmosphere soured when the couple discussed children and school. An anonymous source claimed that following a heated argument, Harry stunned Meghan and the other diners by abruptly leaving the meal. Meghan was later seen leaving with a friend's husband, while Harry departed in a separate vehicle. Adding fuel to the speculation, keen-eyed Twitter users noted that Meghan hasn't been wearing her diamond engagement ring from Harry since March 2023. However, she still sports a bracelet from her ex-husband, Trevor. Some online observers speculate that Meghan and Harry used the other man as a buffer during their date night to avoid appearing alone together in public. The lack of their usual affectionate behavior in public appearances has raised questions about the state of their relationship. Moreover, Lady C, a reputable royal source, claims that Harry wants out of the marriage with Meghan, feeling disillusioned about her true character. Rumors have circulated that Meghan may try to spin the narrative and present herself as the one being dumped. As we reflect on their relationship, it's essential to consider the pressures and challenges that come with royal life. Body language expert Judy James suggests possible tensions between the couple, while reports of Harry's sudden departure during the meal add to the speculation. As royal enthusiasts, we'll continue to closely follow the developments in Meghan and Harry's relationship. The pressures of royal life and public scrutiny can undoubtedly take a toll on even the strongest of bonds. Let's remember that their journey is complex and their relationship dynamic is continually evolving. Thanks for joining us on this journey into the world of royalty. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications for the latest updates. See you in the next video.